have stadium seating. We have students all over China that can sit in the classroom at almost any age, from young students in their early teens all the way to, of course, seasoned adults. And they can see a picture of it, of course, us projected in the classroom. I can even go over to another part here, which is a second section here, which we're saying welcome to Guangzhou University with here. But this is very interactive. I can actually ride on this and interact with it so that it becomes really easy to see. And so I can create a whole series of PowerPoint slides or any kind of picture and interact with what I'm doing. Or I can have a blank page and we can talk about English. And we can say item one, item two, item three, item four. And we can write out whatever we want here and teach them sentence structure, teach them monitoring system. So I'm in Guangzhou, China.
Wow, Guangzhou, China. That's great.
Yeah, we can see it and have it there from Vancouver, British Columbia. And of course, welcome to you. I think your room is great. I like the design. If that room was filled with students, I could see all of them.
For sure, we have a lot of them.
Yeah, you've got kind of a stadium seating, which works very well. The seating looks very comfortable.
Thank you.
The room looks very nice, good lighting. I can see you. I see all the students. Let me see if I can actually
control my size.
Some. Maybe your camera, just let it sit there. I'm going to go far, and I'm going to try to just see if, yes, I can.
Is
as a teacher, I can zoom in on an individual student.
Yep.
Say, okay, now you've got to tell me what was the assignment that you had today to do, and I can test you, interact with you, and then when you've given me your answer, I can move over to, say, maybe the next student, and then we can talk with you, and go on and on and on and on. And so I have the ability here, as a teacher, to look at individual students, as well as come back, zoom back out, and look at the classroom as a whole.
We have done some prefix numbers from 1 to 6, I think. You can try it out.
Now they have to preset.
Okay,
so
let's try it. I'll press the preset.
Sure.
So number 2, that's going to that side of the room.
Yeah. And that's a zoom in.
Number 3, we're way in the back of the room. We can get the logos. There's CIBT.
Yeah, so if you turn around and see how clear. That's soon. We can go.
Oh, you got your control panel there, I guess. You got the door. Now we're back to
back door.
Classroom.
Yeah.
Back door.
Okay.
Well, you guys using this for security?